I told you it's been a while. .401. We're going to turn these singers loose shortly. They won't miss a lick or a note. .401. Stand on the last and we'll have prayer. Where's our preacher at?
Behind you.
He's backing you up this morning.
I thought something sounded good back there. I don't know what's the matter with my throat, but it feels like it's got a frog leg 9 miles long in it.
I have found a friend in Jesus. He's everything to me. He's the fairest often thousand to my soul. The lily of the valley, in him alone I see all I need to cleanse and make me fully whole. In sorrow he's my comfort, in trouble he's my strength. And all my sorrows born in temptation, he's my strong and mighty tire. I have all for him forsaken and all my idols torn from my heart, and now he keeps me by his fire. Though all the world forsake me and Satan dip me sore, through Jesus I shall safely reach the goal. He's the lily of the valley, the bright and morning star. He
Everybody please stand. He will never, never leave me, nor never save me here, while I live my faith and do His blessed will. Oh, wall of fire about me, I'm nothing now to fear, with His manna He's my hungry soul shall fill. In sweeping up to glory, to see His blessed face, where rivers of light shall ever roll. He's the lily of the valley, the bright and morning star. He's the fairest often thousand to my soul. And sweeping up the glory to see His blessed face, where rivers of light shall ever roll. He's the lily of the valley, the bright and morning star. He's the fairest often thousand to my soul. Here's our pastor.
Let's pray this morning. Heavenly Father, God, as we come to You this morning, we thank You for the many blessings You've given us. Lord, we thank You for the beautiful day You've given us outside. Lord, we thank You for, most of all, our freedom that we can come into Your house, Lord, and worship the way we do. Lord, we just ask You now as we worship You today in song, Lord, that You would be with each one that sings today, Lord, and help us to open our minds and hearts to the song and receive the message that comes out of each and every one of them. Lord, we do love You this morning, and we thank You for it all. We ask for it all in Jesus' name. Amen. This morning, good to see everybody here this morning. You know, our regular church members, they get a break. They ain't got to hear me sing this morning or hear me preach either. So, you know, some folks, they don't like when you don't have preaching in church. But as I mentioned in the prayer, if you'll listen to each and every one of these songs, there's a message in every one of them. You know, and these folks, they've come here before, and they do a wonderful job bringing God's word through song. So at this time, we're not going to hold any longer. Let's welcome Bama Bluegrass. You guys, come on. Thank you.
You're my
song called The Old Ship of Zion.
Thank you. I was like, "Fish out of water." I walked one end of the house.
Talladega, some other side of Lincoln, yeah. Felt like Lincoln, Nebraska. Especially when you back the trailer up to the door and you get ready to unload, you realize you forgot your keys to unlock the trailer at the house. Well, luckily, Ronald has an extra set. I said, hey, did you bring your keys? He's like, he knew he didn't bring them. He's packing them. So anyway, that was a lot of fun. Luckily, all our instruments were in our cars, and so we were still able to sing. But it's a little rough. All right, so we'll do this song right here called "When the Sun of Life Goes Down."
I'm going home to you.
see the mute button. Unmute everybody. Should be cordless. It should be right on the front end. Good to have everybody today.
Yes.
I'll tell you something. There's two in this church. I know there's more. But there's two in here that's had a lot of prayers go up for them. One of them is my sister sitting back here. Hold your hand up where everybody will see you. Had the shingles since the Saturday before Thanksgiving. But God's still good.
Yes.
Brother Scott, raise your hand. Look here. Here's a walking miracle, y'all. Wonderful to have you with us today. We hope. Yeah, there's another one over here. You know, God's good to us. We want you to be at home today.
Amen.
This is God's house. Do what God puts on your heart. Everyone, you're welcome. You're at home. And we want you to act like you're at home today. Anyone have any birthdays or anniversaries up today? Wow. Sam, I struck out. Ask all if you will to stand to your feet. Okay, where's our men at today? So many people want to see their family. Come on down, Bob, we need you. Sam, you can get the other side.
Here. It's Ace's birthday today.
All right. Let's sing happy birthday to him, Paul.
Paul.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, God bless you. Happy birthday to you.
May you have many, many more.
Okay.
of the saints who are gone. It seems I can hear them still.
I am blessed to have family, and I know most everybody here. I'm blessed by God to have my family.
Amen.
We're going to go to the Lord in prayer. But after last year and the things that could happen in this world and the things that can happen in the future, we're not promised anything.
Amen.
Amen. But what we are promised, that if we love the Lord and do what he wants, that we'll have a home in heaven.
Sure.
I want to hold him to that promise. I want to do what the Lord wants me to do and help me make it to heaven. You know, I can't make it on my own. He has to show us the way. And I plan on following. Do you have any prayer requests before we go to the Lord in prayer? Go ahead.
My husband is Robert Smith.
Remember that. Anyone else? Tamma.
I can't remember my prayer list. We have lots of them going for tests this week.
Anyone else?
Sam.
Go ahead.
Y'all remember one of my friends, her name is Brianna Seagrass.
Let's remember that. Don't want to miss anybody.
Go ahead, Brenda. Anyone else?
Peggy. Let's remember Jerry Martin and his family while they're dealing with this cancer.
Let's remember Jay's family. Jay's got stage 4 cancer. I have a friend named Greg Tinker. Everybody in this Ashbury area knows that he was a school teacher and a nice guy. He's a preacher. He's battling bone cancer, and he's been to Arkansas. He's going to get to come home this coming week. And he's doing as well as expected. So keep remembering Greg, and thank God for his work with him. Anyone else before we go to the Lord in prayer? If not, let's bow our heads and everyone pray. Our Heavenly Father, God, we thank you for your love and your mercy. We thank you, Heavenly Father, for what you do for us each and every day. Give us courage and strength to stand for you in these times of trials. And Heavenly Father, those who have asked for prayer, we know, God, that you love us and you hear our prayers. Let us be prayer warriors for you, dear Heavenly Father. We know, Lord, that you tell us if we two or three together and agree, those things can come to pass. Let us be agreeable today with each other and with you, dear Heavenly Father. Look down and bless us is our prayer. We thank you, Lord, for another Memorial Day here at Hunter's Chapel for the people who've already gone on. We thank you, Lord, for their legacy and their history and how they helped the ones who are here today. We thank you, Lord, for the memories. Help us, dear Heavenly Father, to reach out so that the future generations can have you and come to this church, dear Heavenly Father, and remember you and the ones who've gone before. We thank you, Lord, for what we feel in our hearts this day. Bless each and every one who come this way. And we thank you, Heavenly Father, for your many blessings that are yet to come. In Christ's name we pray. Amen.
Sweet Beulah, you know that you gave me this track over 40 years ago?
Don't forget, if you hadn't had your shingles shot, take one, please. That's Peggy. She's been how many months?
Almost 5, and now I'm sweet with the nerve damage.
Good to have Scott and Beth with us. Scott's been through the mill, so have I. A bunch of folks around here. Thank the Lord for that.
And I don't stay on my phone in church. This is our communication. That's the way that we get back to each other to sound right.
If your wife tells you anything, you obey her.
Oh, you're going to get a lot of trouble.
Sweet girl, man.
Sweet Beulah Land. I'm not sure how it's listed up there. It's in-
across the river to where my fate's gonna end in sight. There's just a few more days to labor, then I will take my heavenly flight. Beulah land, I'm longing for you, and someday I'll stand. There my home shall be eternal. Beulah land, sweet Beulah land.
Come on, David. Got you, brother.
I don't need a microphone.
Good to see you, man.
I remember the words. Lord, I know I've fallen from your grace. And Lord, forgive me for my mistakes.
It is fighting cancer. We're going to send this song out to you. Mary Jo's on the table.
Oh, Christ is falling, rock and stand on the
more songs. This one's been requested too. So this song's been around for, I think 40 years ago. So thankful that were struggling today, why carry it any further?
Amen.
Why do what I do? I carry it so far sometimes, y'all, I'm not kidding, and try to fix it. Give it to God and just let him have it. Can you imagine how many people they are in the world today? I guess somewhere over 8 billion people. And to think that God will, out of that many people, will look over at me sometimes and just smile, send a blessing, is mind-blowing to me. He does that. He's done it a lot. Don't carry your burdens in.
Back again. They always do a wonderful job. Anybody got anything on their heart you need to do or say?
let them lead first.
Yes. We always, as always, we're going to let our guests go first, let them get in line first, and everybody else fall in behind. So, no one else has a word in any way. Brother Beanie, would you bless our food for us?
Again, kind, gracious Heavenly Father, we come to you with thankful hearts. Thank you for that opportunity that we could get together today in your house. We thank you, dear Heavenly Father, for what you've done for us.